Almighty God, the Father of all creation, the one who made this day, that this day is the day the Lord has made. We shall all rejoice and be glad in it. Let's begin to worship God. Let's offer sacrifice of praise to God as we declare that He is a good God. He is a great God. He is a loving God. He is a loving Father. He is our Father. Brethren, open your mouth this moment. Begin to worship. Begin to give Him sacrifice of praise. He alone deserves it. He alone deserves it. He has been good to us. He's been kind to us. He's been gracious to us. He's been merciful to us. He's God of all mercy. His mercies are new every morning. Say, Lord, I thank you for your mercy. I thank you for your mercy. It's not by my power. It's not by my strength. But it's by your mercy that I am not consumed. It's by your mercy that I am not consumed. Thank you for showing me mercy. Thank you for showing my family mercy. Thank you for showing my ministry mercy. Thank you for showing my household mercy. Father, thank you for your mercy. I bring you off sacrifice of praise this morning, Lord. I say, Lord, thank you for loving me. Thank you for loving me in spite of my mistakes. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for forgiving me my sins and taking my sins away from me and throwing into the rivers of forgetfulness. Lord, you say you remember it no more. Lord, I thank you for forgiving me. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, thank you for accepting me in your righteousness and in your holiness. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you for being so good to me. You have been good. You are a good God. You are a gracious God. Father, thank you for your graciousness. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your favor. Thank you for your glory. Your Shekinah glory that covers me. I give you all the glory, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, to go. Thank you, Father, I thank you. Brethren, begin to say, Father, I thank you. Now I have an encounter with you. I have come to you. I have come to your throne of mercy. You say we should come to the throne of mercy, that will, to your throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy. Lord, I have come to you this morning. I want to have an encounter with you. Holy Spirit, I need you. Holy Spirit, I want you. Holy Spirit, I desire you. Holy Spirit, I cannot make it by my own. Holy Spirit, I need you. I want to have an encounter with my Father, with my Maker. I want the Lord to talk with me. Holy Spirit, talk to me this morning. Talk to me today, God. Give me a listening ear. Give me an obedient heart, oh Lord. I need a listening ear, and I don't need to be an obedient servant. Lord, I ask of you that I may have an encounter with you in the name of Jesus Christ. That as many, oh Lord, I ask of you that are listening, oh God, that are watching, wherever you are hearing from, say, Lord, I need you. I need an encounter with you, Holy Spirit. I need an encounter with you, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, I need you. I cannot make it by my own. I cannot make it by my own power. I depend upon you, Holy Spirit. You are the power I need. You are the strength I need. You are all I need to be what I want to be, to be what you have created me to be, to walk in alignment with you, oh Lord. Lord, I need you. Holy Ghost, I need you. Lead me, oh Lord. Guide me, oh Lord. Direct me, oh Lord. Hold me by your righteous right hand according to your word. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, I will go ahead to have an encounter with you. In the name of Jesus, an encounter that will change my life, an encounter that will transform my life. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, I ask of you, Lord, I ask that you give me an encounter. In the name of Jesus, an encounter that will result to healing. In the name of Jesus, because you are Jehovah Rapha, you are the Lord that heals. Lord, no matter what the situation is, you are called Jehovah Rapha. You will manifest yourself in my life. You will manifest your name in my life. You are my great healer. You are the great physician. You say you are health to my flesh and cure to my body. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, no sickness can dwell in my body, because my body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. And where the Holy Spirit dwells, sickness cannot dwell. Affliction cannot dwell. Oppression cannot dwell. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, Jesus died for me on the cross of Calvary, and He made me whole. Therefore, in the name of Jesus Christ, I am made whole. I am healed. I am healed. I am healed of God. I declare and declare. I am healed of God. I decree and I declare. I am healed of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, no sickness in my body. No affliction in my body. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, Lord, I decree. I say, I am healed. I am healed. I am healed. I am healed of God. I am healed of God. I am healed of God. By the blood of Jesus Christ. By the blood of Jesus Christ. I am healed. In the name of Jesus Christ, God. And by the blood, I decree and I declare. The health is my portion. In the name of Jesus, I have victory. All round victory. In the name of Jesus Christ, God. I decree and declare. Breakthrough. Breakthrough. Jesus Christ. God. No door will be shut against me. The heavens are open upon me. In the name of Jesus Christ. God. Oh God, my Father, I just thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. I say thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Brethren, begin to say, oh God, break open the way for recovery for me. In the name of Jesus. My dear brethren, say, Lord, break open the way to recovery for me. In the name of Jesus. Break open the way to recovery for our nation, to our economy, to our family, to our churches, even after the aftermath of the COVID-19. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, you are the extraordinary strategist. Father, you are the extraordinary strategist. You make it a way where there seems to be no way. Father, you are the Lord of God. Yet there's nothing too hard for you. There's nothing you cannot do. You can do all things. You are God who can do all things. Lord, even after this aftermath of this COVID-19, Lord, make a way for every one of us. As many of us that depend upon you, as many of us that rely upon you, as many of us that put our trust in you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, as many of us that put our hope in you, our hope will not be dashed. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are the God Almighty. You are the extraordinary strategist. You are the one that maketh a way where there is no way. Lord, make a way for us. In the name of Jesus, you are Jehovah Rohi. You are the Lord who shepherd us. Lord, shepherd us, oh God. Give us creative idea. In the name of Jesus Christ, show us the way, Lord, because you are the way maker. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Father, oh God, that we shall have breakthrough. We shall have success. We shall have victory. Even after this aftermath of COVID-19, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, thank you, Lord. We bless your name. Brethren, begin to use this opportunity. Say, Lord, Father, use this opportunity to ignite global revival in our home, in our nation. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, that there will be global revival, causing many to seek Christ. Many will be drawn to Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, as many who do not know Christ, as many people who are nonchalant, as many people who are complacent, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, God, use this opportunity to draw them closer to you, that they will receive Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. They will know Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. As many who have known Christ and have walked away, Father, you will draw them back to you. You will draw them back to the cross of Calvary. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, in the name of Jesus, we just thank you, Lord. Brethren, begin to ask for God for favor. Say, Lord, favor me. The Bible tells us He will compass us with favor as with a shield. Oh Lord, my Father, I ask of you, compass me with your favor as with a shield. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, compass me with your favor as with a shield. This day, oh Lord, my Father, compass me with your favor as with a shield. Let blessing go before me. Let blessing go before me. Let blessing go ahead of me. Let blessing make a way for me this week. In the name of Jesus Christ, that this week I will be productive. I will be effective. In the name of Jesus, this shall be a very successful week for me. In the name of Jesus, this week I shall be successful in all I do. In the name of Jesus, I shall be accomplished in all I do. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, I shall do profitable things. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, Father, I shall be satisfied because I will walk in alignment with your work. I will walk in alignment with your word. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God, Father, I thank you, Lord, for watching over us, oh God. Thank you, God, for this season, oh God. Father, because we dwell in the secret place of the Most High God, we abide under the shadow of the Almighty. We say of the Lord, you are our refuge, you are our fortress. In you we put our trust. Therefore, no evil shall befall us. No plague shall come near our dwelling. A thousand shall fall at our side, 10,000 of our right hand. With our eyes we shall see the reward of the wicked. Because you are our Father, you are our chief defense. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, Father, we thank you because you are our light and our salvation. Whom shall we fear? You are the stronghold of our life. Of who shall we be afraid? You know, when our enemies and our foes came up to eat up our flesh, they stumbled and fall. In the name of Jesus, we decree anything that will come against us this week, anything that will come against us this month, anything that will come against us this year, they shall stumble and fall according to your word. In the name of Jesus Christ, we cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus Christ. We cover our household with the blood of Jesus Christ. We cover our going out with the blood of Jesus Christ. We cover our coming in with the blood of Jesus Christ. We cover everything we do with the blood of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you for the blood. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. In Jesus' name, amen and amen.